You're gonna sit, knees are slightly bent. We're gonna work the obliques. So I want you to hinge back, arms overhead, and I want you to exhale and twist to one side. Inhale up, exhale. So it might help to hold a towel or something here. I prefer not to. Now, the further back you hinge, the harder this will be. So you're engaged the whole time. If you sit up straight, you're still gonna work your obliques with the rotation. Best way to get the obliques is to rotate.